We'll have to jump back in, apparently. Sorry about that. So we're back. We've got a Guinness. This is a drunk playthrough, as per the rules of this stream, apparently. We've got a Guinness and a little bit of whiskey. Lexi's got her popcorn and her Instagram, so she's all set. And we're gonna, fanny packs are on the way. And we're gonna go see what horrors await us outside this bonfire. I am real nervous that I saw that summon sign, because it usually means a terrifying monster beast of some sort. But let's find out. God, we're so slow. Didn't we have more Estus flasks before? Weird. Well, oh, you don't you fucking heal on me? Throwing stuff. Well, our summon sign's gone, so maybe it's fine? Jump. Faster than I anticipated, shield man. Nope. Locked door. Much like Bo, I hate locked doors.
Wait.
I also hate closed doors. Who is throwing fire at me? Why are you so angry? Smack. You thought you'd get me, huh? Hey, a firebomb. Luckily, the world is ending, so I can break anything I want. Hey, the sun!
Rudy.
Aha! Quick. Yeah! Master key. Oh, I didn't want to... fight. This is an actual person. We're just gonna take the death, probably. Cause I don't really want to deal with this. People can invade you, it sucks. They can only do it when you're human, etc., etc. Now we're undead, because we died. So, we're gonna eat another humanity. I feel like there was more to the humanity mechanic this go-around, but... our hollowing. Get our fucking souls back. Being invaded. I hate being invaded. Souls back. This sweet gold pine resin. Yo.
outside him suddenly. Let me see where the downward path takes us.
Oh. Jump, right? Oh, you look tough. Oh, you are tough. I don't know if we can actually do anything with you. Oh no! We died again! Alright, we're not fighting that guy yet. We don't have the weapons. Off the fire! They're relentless. Sprint. I didn't mean to do that. That's fine, just wasting some fucking SS flasks. Cool. Hey, friend. Ice man. Okay, so there's a murderer down there, and we're not gonna go talk to that guy. We are gonna get our souls back, though. I feel like my wealth is measured in the lives of my enemies. Master key!
Where does this go? This place feels so dangerous. I'm just waiting for something awful to happen to me. Weakness projectile. Fuck you. Ah, it's Havel! Oh, this is Havel the Rock, and he's a nightmare. I don't even know what we're gonna do with this guy. Ooh, yeah, he just pulverizes us. Cool.
You die.
I forgot about Havel.
I feel like they rub it in your face that you died.
Well, let's go get our souls back. God dang it. Face me. Fire nonsense. Oh. Thank you. getting our souls first, and then we're coming back to that place. Is this the place where everything went wrong? Sure was. Okay, so, to facilitate this, we're gonna take off our armor. We died, so we lost our humanity. So we're gonna come get our souls and then just fucking run. I don't wanna fight Hevel right now. You Havel. Where does this go? Darkroot Basin. Are you stuck? Are you stuck, Havel? Good. Stay stuck. That's Havel the Rock. He's great, but fucking son of a bitch. Well, I guess we're going this way now. I don't feel confident about being here. Oh, hey, crystal friend. Oh. Whoa! We gotta reach. Okay, we'll just... Nice and slow. Oh, there's two of you! Yeah, Sekiro is all about speed. This is all about... Well, this. Also, doesn't help that we're over-encumbered, so our roll is slow. We're not over-encumbered. We're more encumbered than we would like to be. Oh, what is that? Ground pound nonsense. Well, I was hoping to fight just one of you. Here we are. Oh, everything takes forever. Yo. Run! I didn't want to be here. This was not my intention. Oh, there's so many of you. Please don't. Okay, so in the end, maybe we shouldn't have gone past Havel the Rock. Okay, let's go back to the place we were.
Oofta. You know, I think I know what we're gonna do. That bonfire. Fuck you, ghost. Oh, the fire. Get her Estus flask back. Hey, there's an item down there. Let's rest. What happens when we kindle this? Can I kindle a hollow? Okay, well. Oh, that's what happened. Okay, fair enough. Is that enough?
No.
What is our equip load? Oh. We're really close, actually. Hey, there we go. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, now we can play a little bit faster. Find a way to get that item that I missed. Whoa! Suck out the floor. Right now? What's at the park? Do you have a sled? Oh, that's right, I heard that. Oh no! Okay, well, everybody can fucking fuck off forever. See what's up here. I see. Let's heal. What's over this way? So many mysteries. Life is full of mysteries now. Guess we didn't need any of this. I don't know what's happening here. Hey, this is fun. I like this. Mm-hmm. Fucking God damn it. So fucking boring. Like, it takes so long for no reason. Thank you. Let's just die. It wouldn't bother me if it was quicker. Her stats are so shitty. People out. There we go. Archer. Oh no! We also fell to our death. I wonder if there's anything down here that we can do. Doesn't fucking seem to be. Well, what is this? Did we find a secret? Did my mistake lead to a secret? Not a secret. Just war. It takes so long.
Oh.
Oofta. All right. I'm gonna take a break. That was not a good showing. We'll go get our souls back later. As you can see, we're gonna die a lot. Hope you're excited for that as I am.